So I'm currently leaving my house and I got the brilliant idea to vlog my day. So we're about to, you know, have a great time. So I'm currently in the car, about to go get lunch with my friend. And then I am going to go to Barnes & Noble because I don't want to go all the way to the library. And I'm going to finish a project. And who knows what I'm going to do. But happy Saturday. Let's go. Let's get it popping. All right. All right.
You get to be in the vlog, boo.
Yes. Finally. I made it.
Hi, guys. I made it. I'm famous.
So I did a terrible job at vlogging today. Really, all I did was go get food and then just sit and talk all day, literally for hours. So, didn't really do anything.
So, I came home to paint real fast, and this light is terrible, I apologize. But I came home to paint real fast, oh my gosh. And I told my friend that I would be back to pick her up. Well, not to pick her up, but I'd be back to leave and hang out for the night at 7, and the video took a lot longer than I expected. So it's like 6:55 and she texted me and I was like, I'm so sorry, I'm on my way now. So I am about to go back with my friend that you saw earlier in this video and like meet up with some other friends, and we're gonna do something for the night. So I will see you when I get to her house. Bye.
Hello, hello.
You can't see us, but I made it on time.
Gay, gay.
Why? Cause she lives like 2 minutes away from me. And she texted me. I was like recording, I was putting on my shoes and shit, and I was like, oh, I'm late. I wasn't even late. She texted me 10 minutes before I had to be here, and I live 2 minutes away from her. That makes sense.
Mm. It makes perfect sense.
No, she thought I was going to be late.
Cause you,
I got here at 7:01.
I got here at 7:01.
That's
but
late.
It's also
7 o'clock.
No.
7 o'clock.
Our other friend's supposed to be here right now.
7 o'clock.
She's like, she's always on time. She said 7 o'clock. You have to be here at 7 o'clock.
She is always on
time. It is currently 7:10. So I could have been a little bit later and still would have been all right. Thank you very much.
I'm still too close to be a little bit later. Simone.
Yes. Get the voice.
Yes.
I wish I could do it better, but like, you know, I only can get it like this. What you mean?
Stop.
Baby girl.
Stop.
It's hot. We are about to go to the Zoo Lights.
Detroit. Gang gang, but it's in Royal Oak. Yeah. Why is it in Royal Oak?
I don't know. Ask the creators. Ask the builders. Okay.
You're so weird.
Okay, bye. We'll be back. Bye.
Hello.
They got a button you push?
Please pay for parking.
Where?
At
admission. Oh. So you just park and then you go in?
Yeah. So they're going to trust that
maybe we could go out the same way we came. Just
what the fuck?
Are you reversing, babe?
Babes? Come on, babes.
Come on.
You can do it. You got it. You got it. Just do a little bit more. Just you got it.
Come on. Look. Come on. You got it.
Single?
Give me that. Oh, they're getting out.
Girl, she is hilarious.
Someone getting out? Why? Pull your window down. Say, are you leaving? I might. Wait, but I see feet. That's what I'm saying.
Oh, your big toe gets a blister.
I hope you get a blister on your toe.
I hope you hit your ankle with a razor scooter.
Oh my god, you might stop yelling the windows down.
Now you run out. Now you run out the window. Now you run out the window. But when that dude was trying to cut us off,
right. you shut up right away.
Like, you really didn't think you could talk. Right. Yeah. You got mute as fuck.
Maya! Where are you running from?
Why are you running?
Oh,
yeah. Why are you running? We made
Why
it.
Why are you running?
Watch out. So we made it. We're at the Zoo Lights. That's Serena. That's Serena. Hey. You already know who that is. Hello.
Gang, gang.
Gang, gang, the same gang, you know what I mean?
That's Kamaya.
Hi, Maya. Both of them, we were like,
so Kiara asked this guy to take a picture of her.
I really thought she was doing something good.
Excuse me, sir.
Asks the 80-year-old guy to take a picture.
We gotta face away from the light.
I'm freaking with you.
Yes, you will.
I felt that. Ooh.
What are we doing here?
We are.
We are.
This
is dangerous. It's kind of wet.
Right. We are.
Coming your way, Detroit Zoo. Oops.
You need to catch away. You can catch a case.
I don't see any honor.
You like the class action?
Right.
I don't see no honor.
It's a little warm. It's like really hot and musty in here. But we're looking. Ooh!
Is this an animal? Is it alive? Wow, guys, look. It's a crocodile.
I don't know where my camera is. Hello.
It's a crocodile. That's fake, bro.
Throw something at the seat.
I wish I could.